there are certain steps that are being taken towards that direction that you mentioned. But when we get to that point, we'll certainly play our rightful role.
Your assurance to people visiting Lamu culture and with the incidences of Al-Shabaab going on, what is your assurance to Kenyans so that they can visit the Lamu culture?
Tutaweka mikakati ya kutosha ili kuhakikisha wale watakao kwenda katika hiyo sherehe wanakuwa na usalama wa kutosha.
How much has been spent on this point? How much?
Why would you be interested in that? I'd rather you be much more concerned about what how are we going to make better use of these ports? Obviously, it costs money. That we didn't get them for free from them. We bought them with our taxpayers' money. So let be much more comforted rather that we now have ports, not only for interdicting criminals, but also assisting people who may fall in distress in the high seas.